Folks, we're moments away from showtime. A game between the visiting King College Prep Jaguars at the Whitney Young Dolphins. Opening day, game one, here at Rockne Stadium. The weather is a balmy 68, 70 degrees. Maybe a 5 mile an hour breeze. Basically no wind. And folks, this game is underway. There's a kick. Received.
Has a lane.
Holds up and is driven back near midfield at the 45-yard line, to be exact. And that's where the Dolphins will go to work. First and 10 from the King College Prep.
I know who made the solo.
46.
Hold your lanes.
A great return of about 35 yards.
And here we go.
Dolphins on the move.
Come on, boy.
Look at King's front line. First and 10, Dolphins. Ho!
Come on, man, throw the flag.
Doesn't appear that the player jumped off sides. Ho!
Good job!
Break dropped up, in the backfield.
Way to go, Paul!
Appears to be a gain of a yard. No, I stand corrected.
Lost one.
A loss of a yard. The Jaguar defense is alive and well. Second and 11 to go, Dolphins. There's a snap. Oh, hit! Once, hit twice, and once again stopped. Appears to be close to the original line of scrimmage. Maybe a gain of a foot. Brings up third down.
You see Big Head ain't gonna hit nobody. Get to him, Obama!
Third and long for the Dolphins.
Watch the release.
There's a snap. Once again to the running back. Finds a lane. Gets into, nearly breaks into open field. Close to the first down marker. And they're saying that's enough for the first.
No first down.
No, hold
it. Why the sticks moving?
Fourth down. It's fourth down.
There you go.
Oh, they're sending the chain game back. The ball carry is short.
You can't move that stick.
Come on, man.
It's short of the. Well, that's.
They lost on the two plays. He didn't get no 12 yards.
Whitecap is readjusting the chain game. Appears that the ball carry is 2 yards short. Brings up a fourth and a long two
hey,
to
who
go.
Who made that tackle at number 20?
Fourth and two to go, Dolphins.
Ooh, that's most.
Might be a quarterback sneak. It is. Drives forward for the first. It needed about a yard. Gained nearly 4 yards. First down, Dolphins. First and 10. From the 30. College Prep's 30. The snap. the toss, dropped in the backfield by number 12.
We'll take two losses. Yes, that's the first loss.
Dad, what you say?
Lots of yards, like I called it.
Dropped in the backfield for a loss of 5 yards.
Eating your keys right there.
Eating his Wheaties. Second and 15 to go. Dolphins. It's a keeper. Quarterback rolls out. There's a toss off the fingertips of the intended receiver, number 30.
Who mad is that, coach?
Incomplete. Opening day, the scoreboard is not in effect today. We'll have to go without it, so you'll have to listen to me. Third and 15.
Watch him, Phillip, be a tight end.
From the shotgun.
Watch the tight end, Phillip.
Two receivers set. Up the middle. Good game. A gain of about 6 yards. Brings up fourth down.
Punt.
On fourth down, spread offense for the Dolphins. Appear to be in punt formation. There's a snap, a high snap, gets the kickoff. Takes a knee in the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Number 12 on the catch.
What's his name? Who is that, Obama over there?
That's Philip Powell receiving. First and 10, this is the Jaguars' first possession.
This is what?
First and 10 from their own 20. So they're keeping the time on the field, right?
Yeah.
There's a toss. Oh!
All right.
Hit hard, number 30.
Keep your block.
Gain of about 4 yards on the play for the ball carrier. Brings up a second and long six. There's a handoff up the middle. Breaks it to the far side. Picks up the first and more.
That could have been most.
24, yeah.
30,
do your math.
10
yards. Oh! Driven back. Loss of a yard.
Man, let's go up, man.
No gain on the play. Brings up a second and 10 for the Jaguars. From the shotgun, pump fakes, airs it out.
Damn!
Broken up.
Come on with the throw, boy.
A little bit underthrown on the play. Cuts it upfield. Breaks a couple of tackles.
We're 2 yards short, coach.
Near the first down marker. Gain of 8 yards. Brings up fourth down. Fourth and long two. and stopped.
Damn.
Number 30 once again on the tackle. Dolphin ball from the from midfield, the 45, the 44-yard line to be exact. Oh, dropped in the backfield. The Jaguars will return the favor. Number 4 with the stop.
That boy did some on defense. I don't believe.
Jaron Starks. Second and 15.
Can you do two in a row?
Okay.
Make a believer out of me.
The snap.
Go get him!
Quarterback rolls out once again. Overthrows his intended receiver. Incomplete. Number 30 playing Iron Man, both sides of the ball.
That's Obama, coach.
30 comes out for a play. Third and 15, Dolphins. Oh.
He dropped.
Infraction against the offense. And now moving back 5.
He must have been, that must be my man. He moved the quick, didn't he?
Took our joy away. The snap. Airs it out.
That's where you add up,
overthrows everybody. 81, the antenna receiver, incomplete. Fourth down.
Come on.
There's a kick. Received by Jaguar. Stumbles at first. Takes the far side. Turns the corner. Room to run before being forced out near midfield.
They call holding on the corner.
But there's a penalty marker down. And that's going to bring it all back. Holding against the receiving team.
There's a 6 second left in the quarter.
As you heard the statistician, AG, say there's 56 seconds left in the first quarter. Fourth down. And that appears to be enough for a Dolphins first down inside the red zone, inside the 10-yard line, appears to be at the 8. First and 10 from the 8.
First and goal.
Thank you. Still in baseball mode. Keeper. Oh, hit hard. Spins off of the defender for a short gain.
Hey, if we ain't going that, why are you getting that much?
Second and goal. Keeper stacked up.
That's the end of the first quarter.
End of the first quarter. At the end of one.
No score.
Dolphins 0. Jaguars 0. Fighting as you can.
Coach. Better get Romeo ready. He down there complaining about something.
Beginning of the second quarter, no score. Dolphins with the ball. There's a toss to the far side, turns it upfield, and in for 6. Number 5 on the carry. Good vision. Dolphins by 6. Dolphin has a, appears they have a kicking game. The snap, the hold, the kick is up, and it's good. Dolphins by 7. Back to receive for King, number 5, and who else we got back there?
5, 12, and 16. 5, 12, and 16.
Got it.
5 and deep.
Ball's on the tee. Here's a kick to restart the game. It's a short kick. Takes a bounce. Ball spotted near the 30-yard line. Appears to be the 28. Make that the 29-yard line. That's where the King Jaguars will go to work first and 10.
Coach, we must be tipping that.
Quarterback drops back.
Oh, he holding! Come on, ref!
Loss of about 4 yards on the play brings up a second and 14. Quarterback drops back, airs it out. Intercepted, we're going the other way. Oh, finally forced out of bounds near the 20-yard line.
Young boy choking.
Dolphins will take over.
Yeah, Patrick can't cut it.
Dolphin ball.
I'm going to get a face mask call against him.
Five-yard face, inadvertent face mask. That's against the Jaguars. First and 10, Dolphins. Number 5, once again, his second touchdown of the game. Dolphins by 13.
And where's number four? Where's number four?
We get to see the Dolphins kicking team once again.
That was the same boy, number five.
Yeah, right? Number five, yep. Here comes the rush. Oh! Appears to be blocked. And the kick is no good. After the score, Dolphins by 13. Dolphins to kick to restart the game. Here's a kick, a good kick. Receive.
Block! Don't stand here! If you don't have the ball, block!
Come on, boy!
Good run. Dragged down from behind near the first down marker. He may have it.
Yeah, he's been running over people all summer. Now he won't stop.
That's 2 yards he did, boy.
First down is the call. First down yardage for the King Jaguars.
Where they going? They lost. Chain game is lost.
Number 30.
Can nobody block that boy, Tony?
Second and a long 13 to go for the Jaguars. Deflected, intended for number 12. The throw was into double coverage. Incomplete. Third and 13. Quarterback drops back in trouble, looking for a receiver, airs it out. Nearly picked and it is intercepted once again. Number 7 on the pick. Ball was popped up in the air and from his back makes the catch. Dolphin ball. Up by 13 and looking for more. Whitney Young Dolphins on the move. Two receiver set from the eye. To number 30, the handoff is to number 30. Picks up about 4 yards, maybe 5. They're calling it 5. Brings up 2nd and 5.
Make a big play, defense! Need a big play!
Second and 5. Well, it looks like he moved the stick back a little bit. 2nd and 6. Ball comes out. Recovered by
a Dolphin.
But there's a penalty marker down, holding against the offense. And it's all coming back. Ten-yard penalty for holding against the Dolphin. Brings up a 2nd and 16 to go. Oh! Appears that the ball's come out. And it is Jaguar ball.
We got that eight. Oh no, that was the Obama.
Was that Obama?
Why are you talking about you got the ears?
Yeah.
First break of the day for the Jaguars.
Jose,
hold your line. Hold your blood line.
They back out the back.
First and 10 from the Dolphins 30. Oh.
Get away from that. Oh, shit.
Drag down. Four loss.
Hit the back out the back.
Second and 13, Jaguars. Reverse. Cuts it upfield wisely. Leans forward for another 2 or 3 yards. Face mask against the Dolphins. Is that the 5 yard or 15 yard? Yeah. Penalty is the, appears to be the 5 yard variety and an automatic first down for the Jaguars. A sorely needed first down. Spread offense. In trouble and down he goes.
Now he hurt.
Time, coach.
Hey, I ain't never been bad.
Oh, behind, well behind the intended receiver. Incomplete. First timeout. I believe that's a Jaguar timeout. Before we put the hook on. Batted away at the last minute by number 5.
Hey, thanks for that tip.
Wide open touchdown.
Make a field.
Jaguars to number 16. They connect for the TD, 4-6. Jaguars are on the board. Yeah, let's go with 15. From where they were to the end zone.
I got it.
Oh, bobble.
He's jumping to him. I got to do the flip to him, baby.
I'm telling you, that boy, mine ain't in the game.
After the score, Whitney Young Dolphins 13, King College Prep 6.
Walk over to Patrick and ask him why he didn't catch the ball. He down on him.
Trying to do this, sir. He ain't listening. There's a kick, a well kick ball. Received by number 5. Oh. Meets a two defenders at the 30 to be brought down. It takes two. Ball is spotted at the 30 yard line. That's where the Whitney Young Dolphins will go to work.
First you hit that time.
Tiger. nearly breaks it, brought down at the first down marker. And that's enough for a Dolphin first down.
Mitchell, that's who he quit.
From the eye. Stopped by the Jaguar defense for a minimal gain. Dolphins from the eye once
Hold
again. Same play. Oh, squirts through for maybe a yard.
I told you he ain't doing nothing.
Hey, take a timeout. Yeah. Block.
He shoot up. A minute, 6 seconds left in the second quarter. A minute and 6 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Dolphins with the ball.
Hey, they're getting timeout.
Third and a long eight from the eye. Oh, the handoff is to the fullback.
Timeout!
Timeout, Jaguars. He need a 2 minute drill.
No, tell me, block is the block. How about that?
Fourth and six to go for the Dolphins. There's a snap. There's a kick. Takes a Dolphin bounce and is down.
Let's go, we got time.
Inside the 20.
1 minute.
About 50 seconds. About 50 seconds. Clock don't.
This is all I got to say.
Wait a minute.
My quarterback.
Oh!
What happened?
Hit in the backfield.
Who carried that ball?
Yeah, somebody lit him up in the backfield. The quarterback and the running back. 15 yards to go for the Jaguars. There's a pass to the far side.
No, no, hey, they ain't foul. He shouldn't have been that damn low. It shouldn't have been that low. He shouldn't have had the big ball.
There's a toss. He's got blocking. Oh, takes a good cut. Brought down close to the first down marker. Timeout is called. And we may have a player down.
That's halftime.
Is that the half?
Yeah.
Oh, burned too much time. And folks, that's the half. At the end of two, Whitney Young, 13, Keene, 6. Yeah, he just won't get it. Folks, we're just about set for the second half of exciting IHSA varsity football here at Rockne Stadium in Chicago. Whitney Young is kicking to the Jaguars to start the game, start the second half. There's a kick, bobbled.
That's the play he usually worked out for you.
Steps out of bounds near the 25-yard line. Appears that there was a penalty against the Jaguars. They're pushing back. No, I stand corrected. We're at the 25. They're just coming out of the huddle. Offsides against the Dolphins. Gives the Jaguars 5 yards. Brings up first and five to go. There's a penalty offsides against the Dolphins. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I know you said Jaguars. Don't play with me.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, against the Dolphins. No, I'm not trying to upset you.
I saw that. I told Coach he changed the count, I can tell.
Mm-hmm. Okay, they made some adjustments. Let's see. Let's see what happens. There's a toss to the near side. Cuts through the defense for a huge gain of 12 yards and a Jaguar first down. First and 10 Jaguars from their own 46-yard line. Oh! Penalty marks her out. False start against the offense.
They deaf on that crossbuck today. They say that crossbuck ain't finna be there.
First and 15 to go. Jaguars. There's the fake. Oh! Hand off, no good. Additional loss of yardage. Spins and twists. Minimal gain on the play.
2 yards. He run this way, he should go.
Two receiver set.
Come on, baby.
Stiff arms one player. Rushes forward for a huge gain. Close to the first down mark, it picks up about 12 yards.
Fourth and five.
Fourth and two. He picked up 13 yards. Oh, no, you're close to the right. Oh, was that long three?
Yep.
Fourth and a long three to go. For the Jaguars, trailing by 7 points here in the opening minutes of the third quarter. Up the middle, and don't think they got it. First down, Jaguars. Woo! That was a close call, Coach. I don't know if I would have made that call. That was a close one. We're talking about inches on that one.
I think God. Oh, Phil. Hey, look. Watch your. Hey. Watch your son on this.
First and 10. Jaguars. Had, from the 45. Oh.
No block. No
ball comes out, but it appears that. The ball carrier was already down. Entry timeout for the for a Jaguar player. Was that toe or ankle? After the timeout, play will resume. Up the middle, scrap of the yards. Good for maybe a couple.
Goose.
Third and eight to go, Jaguars. Quarterback on the center from the eye. There's a toss. Room to run. Drag down from behind. First down, Jaguars.
Coach, he ain't even running.
Holding against the offense, and that'll cost him 10. And take away the first down as well. Third and 20. Underneath.
You can't wait.
Woo!
Like he just said, he wouldn't let me come back.
Gain of five on the play.
The whole point of the screen.
At least. Yeah, you don't have no bag up, right?
I'll bring it for you.
Now why y'all wasting time out?
Fourth down, King in the kick. There's a snap, a low snap, line drive kick.
He's down, he's down.
King will down it at the Dolphins 20.
Josh over there.
One receiver set from the eye. Woo! Hits a wall and is rejected at the line of scrimmage.
Hey! When they know.
Second and 10, Dolphins.
Watch him go right back on me. I ain't just saying this. I knew it.
Get the ball!
Get the ball!
Get the ball!
Get the ball!
And that's a turnover. Jaguar ball inside the red zone of the Dolphins.
Who hit him? 72 or 8? Was that 8? That was 8?
I wish I could tell you.
Yeah, that was him.
That was number 8.
That's good football, boy.
Another break for the Jaguars inside the red zone at about the is that about the 8-yard line?
You good? Should the team on.
Shake that
number
knee off. Shake that knee off.
Number 8 made it all happen. Oh!
Who is on that side?
Wrapped up tight and pushed back Loss of a couple. Brings up second down. Leapfrogs one defender.
Get the ball in the end zone.
Gain of maybe a yard. In trouble and down.
That's him killing us right there.
Oh.
Gotta be a quick pass, boy. He limped.
That's the end of the third quarter at the end of three. Dolphins 13. Jaguars 6.
Did he fumble or what?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did.
Oh, this motherfucker.
Put that in the books.
How the hell they get the ball?
First and 10, Dolphins. Right, they're going for the strip too. I see a bunch of hands, so those hand tackles.
That Josh ran right by him, Coach.
At the quarterback. Folks, we're at the beginning of the fourth quarter. 13-6 game. Dolphins on top. They burn the clock. First down, Dolphins.
Yeah, Xavier.
Showing blitz.
Man, we're all them men on the line of scrimmage. How you getting that many yards?
First and 10, Dolphins. Oh, tied up at the line of scrimmage. Just does get back to the line. No gain on the play. Maybe a foot.
If they throw the ball, they're going to kill us. Mm.
Unless we pick it.
And if you throw it, it's done too. I guess they say they ain't got to throw it. They can
just burn the clock away.
That's it.
what you said. Oh, no, it's a run. Woo. Oh, ball's out. Recovered. Oh! Did he get it?
They got it back.
Oh, my goodness. What did we teach these kids?
Oh, my goodness.
That was king ball all the way.
Goddamn basketball player.
Double dribble. Dolphins retain possession.
Damn,
gets a first down. As good as a pass.
Move up, move up. We have to move up.
From the eye, quarterback on the center. Here's the snap. The handoff. Number 5 up the middle. Good for several yards. Quarterback on the center. The snap. The handoff once again to number 5. Leaps over the line. Good for a couple.
One minute left in the game. It's done. We have lost this. Somebody said, well, they show eating up the clock.
He's falling down by himself. Oh!
Woo, that would have been game.
I told you, if that pass is his big one.
He just dropped that. Still a long season.
He's very long. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a very long.
Fourth and 5 to go. Dolphins. Split backs. Run play. Has a blocker. Has the first and more.
What a damn defensive end.
That was nice. Enough to move the chains. And the Dolphins will salt this one away. Ain't nothing King can do about it.
Two quarters.
Come on, go right inside. Come on, come on.
Defense getting tired. They've been on the field all
fourth
quarter, maybe. Oh, a break in the action. Is that a break for King? It is, against the Dolphins. First and 15. Offset backs.
Here you go.
Handoff up the middle. Good for about 2 yards.
When is Black gonna make a play? Ken, I ain't seen his number all day.
Rolls out. There's a pass. Good hands catch. Dives into the end zone.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Dolphins.
Well, I tell you when they play.
Once.
There's
a kick.
Again?
Low this time and no good.
Was that number 5 called that thing again?
What's that? I think it was somebody else, wasn't it?
12 or somebody, whoever.
No, it might have been 3. And after the score, the Dolphins extend their lead 19-6. Time.
It's a game behind us, huh?
I don't know.
They got lights.
Receive.
Block somebody. Block.
Yeah, it's a night game.
Prevent defense by the Dolphins. And that play is blown dead. False start by the offense. We'll redo first down. First and 15 to go.
Where you coming?
Two receivers set from the shotgun, showing blitz. In trouble, gets away from the pressure, and is run out of bounds. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. Yeah, give him credit for that. Still in prevent. Oh.
And then get the ball right back to me. What?
After the turnover, Dolphin ball, deep in Jaguar territory, timeout Dolphins. Takes the knee. And folks,
that's game.
That's game. Your final?
19.
Whitney Young, 19. King Jaguars, 6. King is doing a lot, actually. Hold on, away from the camera. Let it do its thing. Hey, G, you got a customer. How many snow cones you want?
They want to think about rethinking this, too.
I mean, you know what? Ain't none of them never played.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I say you may want to think about rethinking it. You know, he may have a smaller pocket, but he have a safer pocket if he just, like, close that.
Measure off. What do you call that?
No, look.
Folks, that's
all
game.
You got to do, you can't let nobody run across you.